The Royal Bank of Canada is now the woke bank of the politician's choice. Ezra Levant has a news service. He's not always on the side of political correctness. He had a loan approved for a building for his staff from the Royal Bank. The upper guys in the Royal Bank and women got wind of this. They said, we don't like his politics. Boom. They lowered the boom. That was the end of the mortgage, even though it made financial sense, even though it was approved locally. So, if you think there's fairness, don't look to certain banks in Canada.